Here is Peter Turnquest telling the world that we are in debt. But compared to the rest of the world, we're the lowest in terms of debt per capita. We owe $7.2 billion. The nearest country is over $20 billion. But yet, they've collected over $2.5 billion. Let's ask Peter the real question. Where is the VAT money? We will not be distracted. This is KCX. Watch this.
Let's please ask the questions.
Before I get started, Mr. Turnquest, I need to find out where we're at as a country in terms of how much money have we collected. Well, that, I haven't heard that yet. Mr. Turnquest, give me your attention, please. Y'all don't figure that out yet. Tell me something. All we keep hearing is what's the deficit and what's it causing us. Could you please take the time out before I move from this point and tell us how much money did we make in VAT? You can't continue to tell us that we're losing, but you see these people in here? We did nothing to incur this debt on the country, you know. We didn't do this. Governments do this to us, you know. I say governments do this to us.
What about money? What about money? What about money? What about money?
It's about $2.5 billion. It's about $2.5 billion. It's about $2.5 billion. It's about $2.5 billion. $1 billion.
What about money? What about money? What about money? What about money?
This is our country. Let's act like it is.